I didn't really have anything prepared. My brother started having seizures when he was 7, and he's 11 now, and he's been down from 96 seizures a day now to about 1 a week in the morning also. And anything I could do for the Epilepsy Foundation, I would, or for epilepsy in general, I think this is an awesome thing to do. And what can I say? The more we can contribute to research, the better. The brain is still a complete mystery to everyone, so let's get it done and get it cured.
Yeah.